Hey y'all, it's just me, Robin, and I am presenting to you today my Dollar Tree Glamorous Tablescape in honor of Glamour Ellen's 45th birthday. And she asked the ladies of the Glam Squad to help her celebrate. Tammy, me, myself, and DIYing it, / Queen of DIY. Candy of DIY Designs by CCW, Shanji of Shanji Living Life to the Fullest, Stacy with Styling with Stacy, Tamara with Love My Babies Forever, Erica, Love is the Main Key, Marilyn of Fabulous Designs on a Budget, soon to be It's a Cozy Lifestyle, and Chanel, Inspired by Chanel. To use at least one Dollar Tree item in our tablescape and just make it glam and happy for Ellen. The most expensive thing on my table is my mercury glass pumpkin. The white dinner plates with gold rim, the charger plates, the candlestick holders, and the candles all came from Dollar Tree. The two tall candle pedestals I DIY'd. The runner is a piece of fabric. It's actually cork with gold paint on it. The appetizer plates I purchased from Target several years ago at the end of one of the holiday seasons, and I got them for 49 cents a piece. I alternated the ones with the gold dots on them with the gold small stripe. Then everything else I've had in my stash. Gold rim salad art dessert plates came from Home Goods. It was a set of four for $4.99. The champagne glasses came from Pier One many years ago. And then the napkin rings came from the thrift store. So this is a very inexpensive, very budget-friendly tablescape. And I think that was the idea of doing the Dollar Tree Glamorous Tablescape for Ellen. thank you for stopping by and checking out my birthday tablescape, the Dollar Tree Glamorous Tablescape for Ellen. Happy birthday, Ellen. You guys go by and check out her channel as well as her co-host and the playlist. Then, if you would, I would appreciate it if you would like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell so that you can be alerted to when I upload new videos. And don't want you to miss any of them. Got lots of stuff coming up. You guys take care, be blessed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.